In past decades, there has been an increase in the use of conventional fertilizers, which have played an important part in food production. In fact, without them, the world's population would probably be 3 to 4 billion people less. The application of nitrogen fertilizers has increased exponentially to meet demand for ever-increasing yields, and this has led to a twofold problem. Used in excess, they lead to soil toxicity and pollute the aquifers. They release nitrogen dioxide into the atmosphere and contribute to global warming. Furthermore, food quality has deteriorated, and there has been an enormous reduction in the mineral value of the vegetables we consume, with a consistent reduction of 70 to 80% in some minerals such as magnesium and phosphorus. In 2012, Asfertglobal joined forces with the Faculty of Sciences of the University of Lisbon to produce biofertilizers based on microorganisms, promoting an increase in yield while maintaining quality and sustainability, and simultaneously avoiding soil deterioration, unlocking existing soil nutrients, and promoting nitrogen fixation, improving water use, safeguarding consumer health by reducing the amount of conventional fertilizers and the application of plant-protecting products. Throughout a plant's life cycle, it suffers different adverse conditions, such as pathogens, including fungi and nematodes, salinity, water stress. A particularly sensitive period is during transplantation. At this stage, it is important to increase the resistance of the plant. Mycoshell is an organic fertilizer that has a high content of humic acids and endomycorrhizae of the genus Glomus, which has been specially developed for reducing post-transplant stress, increasing the transport of water and nutrients to the plant, mainly phosphorus, improving plant resistance to pathogens. The endomycorrhizae present in mycoshell are fungi that colonize the root cells of the plant, originating as root extensions, which create a symbiotic relationship. The fungus captures and provides the plant with nutrients, and the plant reciprocates, providing carbohydrates. Plants treated with mycoshell have greater vegetative vigor, reduction in replanting, greater tolerance to water stress, increased efficiency of fertilization, therefore reducing the cost of production. In order to facilitate its application, mycoshell is available in three formulations. Mycoshell, to be applied in the planting hole. Mycoshell tray, to be mixed in the nursery sowing substrate. Mycoshell dripper, to be applied in irrigation. With mycoshell, you increase the resistance of your plants and ensure the success of your plantation.